Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we are going to learn some multiplication tricks. Multiplying by series of 9, which is also called nines. These are examples for nines, series of 9, 9, 99, 999, 9999. So we are going to see the trick how to multiply any number by these series of 9 really quick, within 1 or 2 seconds, faster than calculator, and it will be 100% accurate than the traditional way of multiplying, and no need to recheck your answer. Okay, there will be 3 cases. Case 1, when the number of digits of the given number being multiplied is same as the number of nines. Examples: 47 times 99, 2 digits and 2 nines, 158 times 999, 3 digits and 3 nines. Case 2, number of digits of the given number is less than number of nines. Examples: 55 times 999, so number of digit 2 here, 3 nines, and 625 times 9999. 4 nines, 3 digits. Case 3, number of digits of the given number greater than number of nines. Example: 256 times 99, 3 digit here, just 2 nines, and 6125 times 999, 4 digits, 3 nines. So we are going to see one by one. Case 1, when number of digits is equal to number of nines. I'm going to explain with 2 examples for each case. Question number 1, 47 times 99. So, it is really easy. There will be 2 parts of the answer. First part, reduce 1 from this number. Take away 1 from this number. Otherwise, preceding number of this, which is 46. That is first part of the answer. Now, to find out the second part of the answer, what we have to do? All from 9, you're going to take away last from 10. All from 9 and last digit from 10. You need to do this subtraction. 9 minus 4. 5. 10 take away 7, 3. That's all. This is the answer. 4653. First part of the answer and second part, 4653 is the answer. Is it not really quick? We solved it in 1 second. As I was explaining the steps, it took more time. But when you try practicing yourself, it will simply take 1 second or only 2 seconds. Okay. Second question, 158 times 999. So what is step 1? Reduce 1 from this, 157. That is the first part of the answer. Now for the second part, take away all from 9 and last from 10. 9 minus 1, 8, write it next to this. 9 minus 5, 4, 10 minus 8, 2. That's all. This is the answer. Now, let's do case 2. When number of digits of the given number is less than number of nines. So, we can follow the same method, same technique, but we have to fill this, the first digit with 0, so that both will be the same number of digits. So, let me write 0 here, so that 3 digits, 3 nines. Same manner, let me fill 0 here. 5 digits, 5 nines. Follow the same procedure. Reduce 1 from 86. 85. Now take away all from 9, last from 10. 9 minus 0, 9. 9 minus 8, 1. 10 minus 6, 4. That's all. This is the final answer. Now let's look at question number 2. I have already filled the first digit with 0, so that number of digits same as the number of 9s. Now first part of the answer, reduce 1 from this, so it will become 1, 2, 3, 4, and take away all including the 0 from 9, last from 10. 9 minus 0, 9, 9 minus 1, 8, 9 minus 2, 7, 9 minus 3, 6, 10 minus 5, 5. That's all. So this will be the accurate answer, 100% sure, no need to even recheck. And such a big answer, we got it in 1 second. Now let's do case 2. When the number of digits of the given number is greater than number of 9s. For this case, we cannot follow the previous method. But what technique I'm going to use? Try to find out the next multiple of 10 closer to this 99, which is 100. Correct? So multiply this number by 100. Adding 2 zeros, in other words. 25600. Now take away 256. That's all. This will give you the answer. Because I cannot take away 6 from 0, so borrow from the next door, this becomes 10. And again borrow, because you cannot take away, again this will become 9 and this will become 5. 10 minus 6, 4. 9 minus 5, 4. 5 minus 2, 3, 5 and 2. That's all. So this is the final answer when you multiply 256 by 99. So same method here. 1560, multiply that by 999. So which is the next multiple of 10 closest to this? 1000. Or in other words, there are 3 9s. So add 3 zeros with this. 1, 2, 3. Now take away 1560. So simple. So again, 0 minus 0, 0. You cannot take away from 0 to 10. 10 minus 6, 4. And this becomes 9. This becomes 9. This becomes 5. 9 minus 5, 4. 9 minus 1, 8. These are all zeros. 5 minus 0, 5. 5 minus 0, 5. 1 minus 0, 1. So such a big answer, we got it in 2 seconds. This is the answer. So students, I hope you understood this method. Thank you so much for watching. Kindly share this trick with your friends so that they will also know about this trick. Keep enjoying, keep learning. See you next time. Take care.